Hey. Hey, guess what? What did you find the puppy? Or maybe you found the puppy that can play the piano? No, but it'll be amazing. You're the sweetest. Guess what? I found a heart-shaped cloud today and sort of us. Really? That's so cute. I wish I could see it with you. You're such a romantic. Let's go cloud watching together soon. I'll bring snacks and You can bring your adorable smile. 恥ずかしくなってくるな、聞いてて、このやりとり。Okay, but I might get too shy to eat. Just being near you makes my heart race. Hey, you're so silly, don't worry. I'll make sure you eat something. We need to keep the sweet smile of your shining. You always know how to make me feel better. I can't wait to see you again. Maybe we can hold hands this time. Of course, I love holding your hand. It's like our fingers were made to fit together. You really think so? That makes me so happy. I'm really lucky to have you. And I'm lucky to have you. この口。リアルでこの口になる人いるんだね。Oh my gosh, where do I even start? So there's this super cute guy, cutie boyfriend, and he's just the sweetest, most adorable person you'll ever meet. We've been together for a while now, and every day feels like a new adventure with him. Seriously, he's like a walking band of sunshine, always making me laugh with his silly jokes and airheaded moments. But you know what? That's what makes him so special. I still remember the first time we met. He totally bumped into me, and I'm pretty sure I was the one who fell first. But it wasn't just a clumsy fall, I mean. Who could resist the big puppy dog eyes and the goofy smile? He's always forgetting things, but somehow he never forgets to make me feel special. And the best part? 誰に向かって喋ってんの?この人。Just get each other, you know? Like, we can be our weird, wonderful selves and it just works. Oh, あなた next? 誰も聞いてない聞いてない。Hey, I'm really sorry, but I don't think I can make it today. I'm not feeling too well. Oh no, 何なのこの豆腐は。豆腐が気になる。Are you okay, sweetie? What's wrong? I'm just a bit dizzy and tired, 豆腐. I didn't wanna let you down, but I think I need to rest, 豆腐. Okay, take it easy and drink water maybe helps. Let's see how you feel be tomorrow, okay? この変なさ、ジャズがいいね。ジャズじゃないか。I know cutie boyfriend said he cannot come today and I wanted to surprise him, so here we are in front of his house. 家に押しかけたんだ。Hello. これが キュートボーイ。Hello, who is this? Oh wait, I think know you. You are cutie girlfriend. Cutie boyfriend told me about you totally. Hey, nice to meet you. あ、cutie boyfriend じゃないね、この人。Think you know me? I'm Yana, the exchange student, remember? I know you, yes. Did you get used to here in the house? Hope you are comfortable. Sorry to bother, but you are definitely sleeping. No problem. You must be here for cutie boyfriend. Let's check him together here. Hehe. いや、ボタン、ちょっとさ、ボタンかけなさすぎでしょ。Mumbling, Gregory still half asleep under his blanket. Marshmallows. Enter the room quietly. あ、マシュマロだったのか。豆腐じゃなくて。Blink slowly, eyes widening as he realizes they're. What? Jolts awake, scrambling out of bed. Rushes to the door, slamming in shut up panic. これさ、自分で声に出して言ってんの。自分で描写してんの、行動。Hey, good morning to you. He got shy. The bed head was well, something. Mumbling. Look who said that his bed head. Now please come in. 寝癖のことかな、ベッドヘッド。I totally couldn't wake up. I don't know why. Sorry, my room is a bit messy. Still slightly opening his eyes weakly. Cutie boyfriend, you are here. Shh, don't try to talk too much, just rest, okay? I'll stay with you. Gently places the soup on the bedside table and takes his hand. Thank you. I'm sorry, I just feel so weak. お腹出して寝てるからでしょ。Don't apologize, I'm just glad to be here with you. Softly brushes his hair back. You are going to be okay, I'm here.As they share this tender moment, Yana suddenly steps in. Their presence almost too quiet. Ah, cutie girlfriend, how sweet of you to stay by his side like this. There's a slight edge to Yana's voice as they approach the bed, but I think there's something you should know. Looks up at Yana, confused. What do you mean, Yana? Is something wrong? Well, cutie boyfriend's condition, it's not just a normal sickness. You see, pauses.Looking almost too calm, it started right after I moved in. Strange, isn't it? Eyes wide in shock. What are you saying, Yana? Oh, don't get me wrong. ちょっと、描写とセリフがさ、混濁してるからさ、不思議な感じになる。I didn't do anything harmful. It's just that his kindness, his warmth, it's been feeling me, keeping me strong while he gets weaker. Yana's expression is serene, almost too serene, butI never meant to hurt him. It's just in my nature, you see. Furious and protective, you need to leave him alone. Whatever you're doing, stop it right now. I'm afraid it's not that simple, dear, but I can see how much you care for him. Maybe if you stay close to him, you can help him regain his strength, but you'll have to be very careful. Yana's eyes narrow slightly. Being around me is dangerous. なんで時々大文字になっちゃうんだろう。開業されてないんだな。Holding cutie boyfriend's hand tightly, I don't care. I'm not leaving him. I'll do whatever it takes to help him. You won't take him away from me. This tilts their head, watching cutie girlfriend with a curious smile. How fascinating. We'll see, won't we?
Overwork the end. 消せないんだけど。なんて書いてあるの？アンダーファックドって書いてあるの。チャックをソフトリー、アノーイングスマイルオンデアフェイス。Oh, cutie girlfriend, you really are something special. But this isn't just any ordinary sickness. Cutie boyfriend isn't just physically ill. He's love sick. 死んだ。It's a rare condition that happens to those who are truly in love after while their love is tested. And that's where I come in. And these babies.
これ Confused and worried, love sick?
これなんです開業しないんだろうね。
What do you mean? How can love make someone sick? It's more than just love, dear. It's about how much you truly know and accept each other. My job as the watcher of your relationship is to test the strength of your bond. I'm here to make sure your love is real, not just a fantasy.Meet sweet angel and bitter devil. They were yours this whole time and now. They will help you in this adventure. Shock the test our love. How? What are you going to do? With a serene smile, Yana raises their hand. Oh, wait. I cannot transform to my real look because I'm sleepless.
何を言ってんの? Then?
Let's roll like this.See now, cutie. Oh, let's make the show begin. Don't worry, my baby, she's fine. The only difference will be the she will be smaller than you two, And suddenly, cutie girlfriend begins to shrink until she's just a few inches tall. You see, to truly know if you love someone, you have to meet every part of them. Their fears, their dreams, their different versions.
この話がどこへ向かっていくのか。予想がつかない。
You're going to meet cutie boyfriend in all his forms. Will you still love him after seeing everything? Looking up at the no giant Yana, shocked by her tiny size, what did you do to me? How am I supposed to help him like this? Smile gently. Don't worry, you won't be alone. Let me introduce you to your helpers. Waves their hand and two small figures, which was close to Yana, now appears beside cutie girlfriend, one glowing with a soft light and the other with a mischievous grin.
That sweet angel who will guide you with kindness and hope. And this is the bitter devil will come, challenge with doubts and fears. You need both of them to navigate the journey ahead. Fluttering softly with a warm smile. Hello, cutie girlfriend. こっちか。I'm here to help you see the goodness in cutie boyfriend, even in his darkness moment together. We'll find the strength in your love. ちょっと前置きはいいからさ。早く進めてほしいな、話を。Grinning with a sly look, and I'm here to make sure you face the truth. Even when it's not pretty, you'll have to confront all the things you might not want to see in a cutie boyfriend, but hey, that's love, right? Bye bye, wake me up when you're back. 何だったの？ヤナってのはどういう存在だった？天使なのかな？ Let's go! ゆっくりみたいになっちゃったね。Yeah, let's do this. Hi, emotion. Hi, I'm fear, and this journey will continue hopefully soon. Thanks for playing. え、終わったの？終わったー。待って、これ唐突に終わりを告げた。